Okay, we are on our way again. Loaded up, batteries are charged. Sim speed's getting low, but I want to I want to get everything set up at the drilling site and then back everything off and shut it down before I log out for the day, just to see if that's going to help out with any kind of issues that I've experienced, well, most people experienced. There we go. Let me turn those on. Let's see if that will help out any. Tell I wouldn't have made it over top of this berm. I'd probably not have seen it until it was too late. Wow. Is that it? It is it. I mean, it's not really, really bright. Stupid, huh? Oh, I am missing 6 tubes. How about that? Alright, well, I gotta go back. I'm gonna go get those tubes and then. Talk about dark. That is definitely dark. absolute proponent of this. This is awesome. Makes it difficult for you to see, which that's the only drawback. Oh. Gotta lock it first. I don't need that many. I'll take that many. That's the way it should be. Look at that. The spotlights are lighting it up just nice. But as I pull away, look at that darkness. That's the way it should be. Bravo, Keen, bravo. Boom. Ain't that pretty? Go. What I'm gonna do here real quick is that. Oh, I forgot about the battery. I'll do that with my own piston reverse. Okay, so how am I looking? Let's see here. Okay. All right, so let me think here. What else do I want to do? Turn that on so I can see where I'm going. That sucker's been going to town there. Come on, I had it. Right there. Alright, so the piston, I'm going to make it go a little bit faster, seeing as how I'm going... So I have a plan. I have a plan, Stan. Oh, what the hell did I do that for? I'm gonna let it make one rotation. And here's the... Remember when I was sliding off the mining drone? Well, this assembly is in motion, and I'm not really moving around. It's kind of standing there. If I walk, I'm walking in a straight line. So, yahoo!